I think we should put them away and let her interact with them one by one, or at least two by one.
I